some kid comes across it and decides they're going to take the tape off the mouth to see what's going to happen. Now you have a loose crocodile that's probably annoyed and can either attack someone playing with it or someone walking by. They just surrounded it, kept their distance, and then he just used a catch pole that we commonly use on dogs to get the crocodile secured and then put it in a cage.